Thanks for checking out this Final Cut Pro tutorial. In this video, we're going to cover some color grading basics using the color board, and also walk through how easy it is to match two shots with drastically different color. It's a fast and simple process in Final Cut Pro, so let's get started. Before we begin, you'll want to make sure the Inspector and Effects Browser are enabled. If you don't see them, you can enable them here. The Effects Browser is where you can find all the video and sound effects, while the Inspector is where you'll fine-tune or customize the effect that's applied. So I want to add a retro-style grade to this sequence I have in the timeline. Final Cut offers many different color presets that can definitely speed up your workflow. But for now, let's just apply a simple color correction effect to one of the shots in the timeline. Using the color board interface, we can access color, saturation, and exposure independently. Let's begin with the exposure. We can change global, shadows, midtones, and highlights using the controls here, or the percentages here. To achieve that retro look, I'm gonna pull down the midtones, raise the shadows a bit, and lower the highlights. In the color section, it's a similar setup. I'll increase the blue in the shadows by selecting the shadow control, moving it toward the blue within the spectrum, and moving upward to increase. Alternatively, you can also decrease the amount of blue by moving it downward. Let's also warm up the highlights. Okay, so our exposure and tone is there. Let's boost saturation. Under saturation, you have just as much control, but we'll keep things simple and just boost the global saturation here. Let's add a film grain preset from the effects browser and change the style to realistic grain. What's cool is you can take the custom grade and save it as an effect preset, then easily apply it to other shots. Let's call this retro grade. When applying the preset, you'll still have access to all the controls, so you can fine-tune each shot. A really awesome feature in Final Cut Pro is match color. Let's look at two shots in the beginning of the sequence. You'll notice that each shot has a different color cast. One looks more purple and the other looks more green. Fixing this manually is oftentimes really time-consuming, and that's where match color is really useful. Let's say I wanted both shots to have this purple color cast. We can highlight the layer we want to change, and under the Enhancements menu, select Match Color. Next, we'll scrub through the shot we want to match. We'll click the layer, and Final Cut will show us a preview. Let's hit Apply Match, and it's done. Check out how well these shots match now. So I'm going to use the Match Color technique on this entire sequence here, along with the retrograde preset we created earlier. Let's take a look at the before and after.
Let's play hide and seek, do what I want, I go where I want to.
Notice how much more cohesive the color looks across the graded shots. Plus, the retro film look really ties this sequence together. The options are pretty much unlimited when it comes to grading in Final Cut, and I hope this quick tutorial has provided some insight on how easy it is to get started. Happy grading, and thanks for watching! 'Cause I can fly.